Dear audience, thank you for being with us today. Welcome to our webinar. My name is Thomas Glowinski and I'm Head of Electrical and Automation Engineering here at KHD. I'm with the company since almost 15 years and I have more than 25 years experience in the field of automation and process control systems. Today, I would like to give you an overview of KHD's latest automation solutions for your cement production.
Good day, everyone. I also want to thank you for your time and interest. My name is Jörg Bornemann, and I work as Product Manager for Automation Solutions in the Parts and Services Division of KHD. My part in this webinar will be to inform you about our cement plant training simulator called Simulex. Let's jump right in. In a modern cement plant, advanced process technology is applied to achieve highest production rates for a specific product quality. At the same time, to also enable an efficient production, we need to consider lowest possible input of material and energy, the right use of manpower, as well as lowest possible impact to the environment. Today's development in our industry is primarily shaped by and derived from advancements in information technology, new methods that support and enable better plant digitalization, digital twins, and especially the gathering and evaluation of mass data from machines and processes will lead to a new generation of refined products and services. That means right now, our industry is in the middle of an ongoing change process. This change process has the goal to achieve further plant and production optimization. At the same time, we need to ask ourselves if an approach that is purely data-driven and that considers the cement process as a black box is sufficient to calculate more efficient targets or to create better decisions for further process optimization. We think that it is mandatory to rely on deep machine and process expertise to be able to turn the vast amount of available data today into lasting success.
Let us have a look at the automation solutions KHD can offer you for your production. Some of the solutions, like Rollcox and PFC, are machine-related. Others, like Romix or Expert Systems, help you to control and optimize the process. For us, efficient automation solutions required profound expertise in three key areas: instrumentation, equipment, and process knowledge. To make it work, all these expertise needs to be supported by a powerful data-driven model. Only when combining the above, it's possible to provide a productive automation solution. After this short introduction, I hand over to Jörg to introduce our holistic plant simulator, Simulex.
Simulex is a complete and advanced plant simulator. Simulex allows a realistic simulation of the cement manufacturing processes. That way, it facilitates operator training under the same conditions that exist in your cement plant. Simulex can provide such an environment even without requiring a direct connection to your plant. Our simulator covers the entire cement process behavior, plant interlocks, and PLC functionality. Due to that, Simulex will help you to increase your plant productivity by enhancing plant operator skills without compromising the running production. Our solution includes everything from lesson management to trainee performance evaluation and can be either hosted directly at your plant location or in the cloud for flexible and easy access from everywhere in the world. Let me show you with an everyday example how Simulex can help you and your plant operators. The substitution of primary fuels with alternative options is a typical scenario in today's cement production. Such a change in fuel has a significant impact on the pyro system and its operation. Let us assume a 6,000 tons per day production line with 40% of fuel intake at the kiln main burner. given the fuel composition as shown on this slide, we would have a waste gas flow of almost 100,000 normal cubic meters per hour in the kiln. Now let us assume the same production premises plus the replacement of all primary fuels fed to the main burner. Again, considering the fuel composition as shown on the slide, we would have a 7% higher waste gas flow. Although 7% is not too much, we still need to verify and assess what impact this change would have on the entire production process. Moreover, due to larger particle sizes in alternative fuels, we might even experience a shift of the burning zone and thus need to fire more alternative fuel to ensure that our product quality remains the same. This is where we can utilize Simulex to assess our planned changes without risking any negative impact on our actual production. Let me show you directly in Simulex how this would work. We simulate the aforementioned example by creating the same fuel scenario in Simulex. For that, we have to do the following. In the simulator, we navigate to system supporting functions. Here, we can choose a preset or set custom conditions. Simulex now shows the newly prepared process condition, including all necessary parameters, settings, and plant status of a regular kiln operation. Hence, we can now start to change fuel composition in a safe sandbox environment. That way, your plant operators can get accustomed to change production premises or can test various alternative scenarios. Before we start the simulation, I want to give you a quick overview of some available data sets. For example, the burner section gives an overview of fuel types and key values such as coal dust composition, heat value, or moisture. No matter what fuel you want to include in your scenario, Simulex enables you to work with all values that are available and required under real conditions. Let's move back to the main interface now. As we checked all settings, we can start our simulation. We can directly observe slight changes in various process variables. The main interface allows us to monitor and control all aspects that are important for our simulation. For example, when looking at the burning zone, we can monitor key values such as temperature and product quality. Aside from the burning zone, the main overview provides key values for the calciner, the preheater, as well as the kiln feed. Most of the values that we see are process variables. Different values can also be adjusted. That is what we will now do with different fuel types. We now want to adapt the fuel composition in our example scenario. First, we will reduce the coal supply by 2 tons per hour. Next, we will substitute this by an increase of RDF by 2.9 tons per hour. We need to fire more RDF to balance the required heat intake. As you can see, immediately after changing a value, our simulation scenario adapts in a similar way as your production parameters would do under realistic conditions. Let's see what happens after changing both parameters. We see a rise in back end temperature and slow cool down of the burning zone. That means the quality of our production is getting worse. At the moment, there is still enough oxygen available to compensate that effect due to additional fuel feed. But as soon as the excess air is consumed, we need to increase the air intake to be able to maintain the desired heat profile in the burning zone. Let us continue to simulate our initial scenario by supplying even more alternative fuel to the main burner. To maintain proper burning conditions, we now must to consider ID fan speed and preheater exit temperature. As we can see, the overall thermal losses, respectively the specific heat consumption, are now significantly elevated. Continuing our approach to replace even more coal dust by a secondary fuel, we are about to reach the theoretical limit of this example scenario. We can draw this conclusion because the ID fan is running at maximum possible speed. The exit air losses at the preheater have further increased. The pressure losses across the entire pyro process are significantly higher. The condition in our burning zone is poor, and we have just very little excess air left in our inlet chamber. Let me draw a quick intermediate conclusion. As this example has shown, Simulex offers you full flexibility to adjust every value that is available to your plant operators under real conditions. That means with Simulex, you are able to imitate almost any production state, and all that in a safe environment that can be edited, restarted, and used infinite times without any negative impact on your actual production. Whether it is fuel parameters, production conditions, or plant layout, Simulex is as flexible as your imagination for trial scenarios. That also includes startup and shutdown scenarios. Let us now look at startup sequences. All major equipment of a plant can be simulated, including startup sequences or process interlocks. You can start equipment in the same order as you would do in a real plant environment. As an example for incorporated sequences, the burner safety interlock, due to high CO measurement in the exit gas, can be mentioned. Moreover, we recently also implemented a complete burner management system in a client project. This allows the startup of a burner, including all steps from purging to ramping and ignition. Related interlocks like flame detection are also available. Due to this project, we also created an extra interface that allows the connection of various third-party subcontrol systems. Speaking of burner management systems, I want to use this opportunity to hand over to Thomas, who will give you an introduction of KHD proprietary burner management system.
Thank you, Jörg. Our burner management system is a great example of machine-related automation products. We introduced our burner management system to the market in 2018. During the development, we used Simulex as a digital twin to ensure the proper functionality of the application. KHD burner management system features automatic control and constant monitoring of all important burner parameters. During development, we also make sure that our system ensures and upholds very high safety standards. Let us take a closer look to the features. Our BMS is designed to control and monitor all kind of burner types from KHD. According to the DAN 746 norm, our system is installed in a cabinet with human-machine interface and a programmable logic controller. Moreover, our BMS supports full automatic tightening test procedures for the entire burning valve train. To be able to ensure the highest possible safety standards, all kinds of safety interruptions or release signals are observed and continuously monitored from our system. To give you some example, our BMS detects every change of the flame detectors, temperature release, and also open flash gas paths. Certainly, our system is PNID controlled, and it's available for multi-type of combination of fuels and burner types. For optimal flame formation, the system provides dedicated settings for the swirl air or the jet air fans. Now let us combine the last two topics by talking a bit about the flexibility data connectivity of Simulex. Simulex offers compatibility with a wide range of third-party systems. Thanks to the OPC standard, we are able to gather, control, and display all kinds of process status variables, set points, or control settings from other systems or entities. The interface allows easy connection of control as well as expert systems. On top of that, it can be used for testing and software in the loop verification purposes. It was beneficial to combine Simulex with our own automation solutions. We are able to decrease both development as well as commissioning time. But while improving here, the precision and control quality of our system was also increased significantly. Let us now take a look at our quality control solution, Romix-C. Romix-C is our Romil quality control solution and it's part of the Romix product family. The Romix product family covers all functions along the entire process production, from automatic sample taking to automatic tube transport, sample preparation and final analysis. Romix is our all-in-one solution that supports you from the start to finish. Today we will look especially at Romix-C. As well as all other automation solutions from KHD, Romix-C is also linked to Simulex. The control loop consists of an internal model predictive controller. Please have a look at the control diagram on the right. Let us start with the Romil sampling right after the Romil. Romix-C collects the analysis values either from the lab or, if existing, from the online analyzer. Based on the results of the continuous analysis, the MCP controller calculates and update the Romix set points. These are automatically forwarded to the various Romil feeders. Romix-C can adjust up to 6 wave feeders simultaneously. Romix-C runs under a typical Windows machine and offers the MPC controller, the OPC connectivity to the process control system and the data connection to the sampler, to the lab or to the online analyzer. The heart of our application is the model predictive controller. The MPC continuously calculates the ideal set points for your production and up to 6 wave feeders. On top of that, Romix-C can adjust 2 more attributes like magnesium oxide, sulfur trioxide or carbonine. Romix-C offers different control modes, a cycle sampling mode, a virtual silo mode or a virtual batch control. Our controller also includes a minimizing functionality that helps you to reduce your Romil costs. Here we have a screenshot of our intuitive operating interface. The HMI offers a quick and easy overview, as we mentioned earlier. Connecting Romix-C to Simulex has a lot of advantages. For the new installation, we are able to do a big chunk by pre-commissioning virtuality. In that way, we can reduce the effort of the actual commissioning process by 3 to 5 days. We are able to adjust, test and launch the controller with pre-fitted parameters, and even virtual operation training is supported to ensure full system understanding. Jörg will now take over again to tell more about the actual process training with Simulex.
Thank you, Thomas. When looking at process training, Simulex offers a huge amount of customization. You can change the entire plant configuration, which can be managed by a trainer who is taking care of the entire scenario. You are able to customize the complete simulation according to your requirement. That way you can easily recreate your existing plant with Simulex. You can also select and modify key departments in the pyro system, like the preheater and the calciner type, or the mill design. That includes basic settings such as plant capacity in tons per day or the size of the mills within the plant. It is even possible to create mismatches between the raw mill and the kiln capacity to simulate problematic or uncommon situations. Those can be caused through interaction of mass and heat balances in the respective sections. However, complete changes of plant configuration and capacities can be done quickly and easily with just one mouse click. As we have seen in an earlier example, we adapted a lot of values and specifics to create a new plant model. These different setups can be saved permanently to make them available for following sessions. You can easily switch between various stored models to simulate different plant setups. Such a preset of a plant model can then be transferred to a trainee session combined with a specific task. A new operator trainee can work and learn with a digital twin of your plant and under realistic conditions. At the same time, there is absolutely no risk that your production is affected. During a training session, while the trainee is working on the task, the instructor can monitor and adjust all values and ongoing action. It is also possible for him to trigger extra events, for example, specific disturbances. So if you want your trainees to know how to deal with a snowman in the cooler, with Simulex, you can teach them within a safe sandbox environment. There is no limitation with regards to possible events. Electrical or mechanical failures can be simulated as well. A detailed overview of all taken actions on operation is produced automatically. This overview can be used during and even after the simulation. This detailed event list is in chronological order and contains all required information such as items, names, and changes values to allow an assessment of the conducted training session. The event list can also transform tracked events into automatic introductions. Thus, you can reuse and modify already accomplished scenarios for future trainings and subsequent sessions. Thanks to this auto-run functionality, it is not required to have a trainer present at every training session. A complete individual training session can be prepared and then executed at any time. This allows the creation of a standardized training program. This program allows a repeatable and unlimited training scenario for a complete staff of new operator trainees. No matter if you plan to train 5 or 50 people, you just need to prepare the session once. And the trainer does not even need to be present while the operator trainees conduct the training. Simulex also offers a trainee monitoring functionality. With this module, it is possible to define a range for specific KPIs and data points. Also here, the trainer has absolute freedom to prepare and set these values as he sees fit. As a result, it is possible to receive a much more detailed performance evaluation of a training session. As a trainer can set an ideal value as well as a range of acceptable values, it is possible to rate how well a trainee performed during this training session. After a training, trainer and trainee can discuss the entire session and assess specific results as well as discuss how the trainee could have achieved a better result or performance. This allows repeated training sessions with continuous performance and improvement tracking for each individual trainee. Now, as we have given you a deep insight into the functionality of Simulex, you may ask yourself how you can start using the simulator. There are two ways to use Simulex. We still offer to set up and install a complete Simulex training system at your plant or office headquarters. In recent years, the much more common way how we provide Simulex for our clients is to host our solution as a cloud service. Simulex as a cloud service has almost no limitation with regards to licenses or simultaneous users. No matter if you plan to train 5, 50, or even 500 people at once. With our cloud-based Simulex, this is no problem. The new user interface of Simulex has been improved a lot. Simulex runs as a small application on your desktop, or alternatively, directly in your browser. When using Simulex as a cloud service, there is no more need for installation or maintenance on the training equipment. And to round it all up, our licenses for Simulex are flexible and also available on a limited time basis. That means that you only pay when you need and when you need it. We have reached the end of our presentation. To conclude, we would like to highlight the following. KHD's automation solutions and services always result from a holistic process approach that considers the entire cement plant, respectively cement production. We think that such a holistic approach is crucial for intelligent automation products. Machine as well as process knowledge must be taken into consideration. That is the reason why we at KHD always look at the bigger picture with all its aspects.
While taking a closer look at our cement plant training simulator Simulex, or Romix quality control system Romix, and our burner management systems, we just present a small part of our available automation solutions. A webinar with limited time only gives us the chance to present a fraction of what we can offer. KHD Automation Solutions helps you to constantly monitor and improve your production process.
If you have any questions regarding today's presentation, please go ahead and forward those to us. We will get in touch as soon as possible and see how we can help you to get more out of your plant. Myself and my colleague Thomas would like to thank you for your time and interest. We hope to see you soon at another webinar from KHD Humboldt-Wedak.